Let's go.
It is a treat to watch Jimmy Butler compete in a playoff, folks. King of Houston got the score and the foul.
No, there's nothing funny really with this.
Each other really scouted out. You're not catching anybody by surprise. Under 5 minutes left, here's a middle line triple. And they can. Premier, here's a middle. Don't look at King fly on the full this shot. Lead ahead by 10. We're in a round for years. And a foul on the match. The second score, they lead ahead by 13. So more than 3 minutes to go.
Come on, man. And a foul. Let's go, man.
And Jamal King finally winds up with 2:24 left. Full ball takes it back. And gets racked up and fouled by Haslem on the basket. Will Ken. They did that pretty easily last year. This year, more of a struggle. But they seem to be trying to.
Come on, UD. Let's go. That boy scored 24 points, but
everybody in the Heat's house to a standing ovation right now for the one and only Udonis Haslem.
Let's go.